good.
This jump is rated double black and it'll be the hardest feature I've ever hit.